The May unemployment rate, much better than expected. It is now 13.3% in the United States, but for minorities, the rate is much higher at nearly 18% for Hispanics, 17% for African Americans. 2.5 million jobs were added, which is a surprisingly positive reading in the middle of the pandemic.